Hello, hello, hello. I'm Ronnie Huber, and this is my vintage Christmas shop. All right, y'all, I'm gonna run through my new Christmas shop. Brand new for 2023. I'm gonna try to make this quick because my last video cut off. So I had an hour worth of footage wasted. But anyway, I digress. This is all vintage antique Christmas ornaments here on display. We got the Christmas antique Christmas balls here. Lots of Santa Clauses. Got Mickey over here punching the clock with the lights. We got boxes of antique Christmas ornaments. Over here we had the blue Christmas tree. This was inspired by my friends Debbie and Sue, who like to give these blue dishes for Christmas gifts. So I tried to make a tree out of these. I don't know if you can see here, out of these blue ornaments. I mean dishes, turned ornaments. Over here we got the animated Santa Clauses and whatnot. Some Santa Claus ribbon. Here we have the snowman display inspired by Lee. She loves snowmen. We have all glass Christmas ornaments here. This is the Why It Gotta Be White. White Christmas. Lots of beautiful white Christmas decorations. One of my favorites is these elephant ornaments. This is the French Bistro Francais pink Christmas carriage here I painted. Lots of pink Christmas ornaments. You got the Frenchies, the Nutcrackers. Henry and Fred are eating all the Santa hats. More of the French inspired Christmas. Over here we got the village houses and whatnot, all the accessories. I don't know why I'm yelling. Lights, brand new lights. This is classic Christmas balls, Christmas chandelier I made, giant Christmas balls. Over here we got a nature woodland theme. Lots of owls. We got bird nests, feathers, peacock feathers from my peacocks out back. Lots of nature Christmas. We have the Christmas mice. Those are for Miss Sherry. Lots of woodland Christmas. I made this Christmas tree on top of this bird cage out of dried flowers from my garden. Sugar pine cones, more woodland mushroom theme. Natural straw ornaments. Christmas elf, lots of stuff to make wreaths with. This is Nativity, Jesus. I made this ladder to go in with the manger theme. Star Bethlehem to show Jesus' birth, birthday. Happy birthday, Jesus. Fred is continuing to destroy the place. We have Christmas dishes. These are inspired by Jessica, who couldn't have a Christmas dinner without Grand's famous Christmas dishes. So she had to buy some new ones. This is a cool tree. Over here, we have the gold Christmas. Lots of gold decorations, antique candle holders. This is where Santa Claus is going to come and sit, and you could take your photo with Sandy. Say hi. Nice little photo op. Then we got the Santa Claus tree. Lots of vintage Santa Clauses. Vintage, 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 and some new ones. These are all new. And then finally we have the nutcrackers. Of all different shapes, sizes, ethnicities, however you say it, pronouns, all them different nutcrackers, cracking them nuts, 9 to 5. Oh, and then we have, I love these, little Christmas trees. They light up. And that's it. Come on out, check me out. I'll be here, check me out and check the Christmas shop out. I'll be here all weekend, Saturday and Sunday from 10 to maybe 6 or 7, 10 to 6. See you then.